Welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, ABCD is a trapezium in which AB is parallel to DC and its diagonals intersect each other at point O. Show that AO upon BO is equal to CO upon DO. First of all, let us understand basic proportionality theorem. Basic proportionality theorem states that if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle intersecting other two sides at two distinct points, then the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. That is, if ABC is a triangle given to us and DE is parallel to BC and DE is intersecting AB and AC at two distinct points, that is D and E, then AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start the solution. First of all, let us write what all is given to us in the question. This is a trapezium in which AB is parallel to CD. Now, we have to prove that AO upon BO is equal to CO upon DO. Now, before starting the proof, we will do some construction. We will draw OE parallel to AB. Now, here we have drawn OE parallel to AB. So, we can write construction through O. Draw OE parallel to AB. Let us start the proof now. Now we know OE is parallel to AB by construction, and also AB is parallel to CD. This is given in the question. So this implies OE is parallel to CD. OE is parallel to AB as well as CD is parallel to AB. Now two lines parallel to same given line are parallel to each other. Now let us consider triangle ADC. In triangle ADC, OE is parallel to CD. This we have shown above. Now by basic proportionality theorem we get AE upon ED is equal to AO upon OC. Now let us consider triangle ABD. In triangle ABD, OE is parallel to AB. Now by basic proportionality theorem we get DE upon EA is equal to DO upon OB. Taking reciprocal of both the ratios, we get AE upon ED is equal to OB upon OD. In triangle ADC, AE upon ED is equal to AO upon OC. Let us name this expression as 1. And in triangle ABD, AE upon ED is equal to OB upon OD. Let us name this expression as 2. Now from 1 and 2 we get AO upon OC is equal to OB upon OD, since both the ratios are equal to AE upon ED. Now we can write AO upon OC is equal to OB upon OD. Now multiplying both sides by OC upon OB, we get AO upon OB is equal to OC upon OD, or we can rewrite this as AO upon BO is equal to CO upon DO. So AO upon BO is equal to CO upon DO is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.